scared me, man.
It's a floater. Now they report it's got a real nasty right wing tip though. That's the problem I had to get.
I can't even see it. If it had a viewfinder, it'd be
like, yeah, I know. Mine, I'm just kind of pointing it at it. Could be.
Alright, let's go try the dive breaks. Well, get down, man. Got an airplane or a hot air balloon?
I don't see a difference. I don't
know if I look right. I didn't see anything come out, Bryan.
Yeah, I didn't see him open them either. Yep. One up in front of the retract switch.
There they are.
Probably about 4 to 5 minutes. 3,700 milliamp on this thing. It's only probably only drawing 60 amps.
That's a scale maneuver.
That's how they strafe stuff. Lay it on me, Sam.
You hear it in the background.
Yeah. Going downtown. Pretty mean in there with all that armor.
Yeah,
I know. They said there's supposed to be 2 more out there. 500 pounds there.
They're on a sequencer. Yeah, you the big tall one is the gear. The one in front of it is the speed brakes. You still got, yeah, I saw the speed brake down.
I see them both. They came down.
Yeah.
They all come down.
Yep. I got. I saw all three.
Wind's going right down the runway.
So light that you can pull the throttle and just accelerate almost instantly.
I'm hoping this one comes out a little better. Land it with some power. Cool. That is absolutely sweet. Well done. Yeah, it is. I was afraid of that. It needs more rake on the front gear.
Taxiing.
That left gear.
Look at that left gear wobble. Looks like it's got too much toe into it, and you can't control the toe end. I've looked at it. That's the way they got them set up. It is. It's towed in more than the other one, so it's wanting to fight itself.